Chanjan Garu, Biren Ghosh, dear friend who has been evading us for the last 4 years, who's been playing hard to get, who tells me that he has to hop on a flight at 5:30 in the morning to get to a function in Hyderabad at 1, but yet doesn't want to move to Hyderabad. I think, sochna padega, Biren, kya ho raha hai? No, you will get there. We'll make sure you get there. Thank you. Sai, thank you very much. Lovely meeting a Hyderabad lad, you know, a boy who was born, brought up in Red Hills, today coming down to Hyderabad and signing up to set a 500-seater in Hyderabad. I think he deserves a big, big round of applause, guys. This is stuff that you only see in movies, man. So, very nice to see you, very nice to meet you. And Rajiv, our own poster boy of everything that is good, everything that is absolutely, you know, cool, so to speak. In fact, Biren was just telling me, this entire sector, innovation in animation, gaming, multimedia, entertainment, he was saying that, you know, this is where technology meets creativity. It's a marriage of technology and creativity. And I can't agree with you more, Biren. We've seen many of our, you know, youngsters who've done really well in the last few years. Rajiv, Madhav Reddy, Sridhar, and of course Kapil, and my friend here, forgot your name, Ajit, I'm sorry, Ajit. All of you, and of course all the dignitaries of the dais, very delighted, and my friend Sudhir. Nanu ankokunda ippudu actor, politician ankunte actor chesadu, and he called me a, did you just call me a better actor than, did you say politicians are good actors? Okay, Sudhir, I'll keep that in mind. In a very positive way, come on. Thank you, Sudhir. No, I seriously mean it. Thank you. Thank you. Very gracious in your compliments. Thank you very much. Delighted to be here. It's always a pleasure, you know, attending physical events. I think like most of you, we are all tired of all these virtual events that we keep getting invited to. So whenever there is an event, especially a joyful event like India Joy, we jump in joy and come and join you guys. So always a pleasure being here. Thank you very much, you know, because 4 years ago, in 2018, when I was present during the inaugural of this very event, I was confident that this will become a signature event for the image industry and will build a strong reputation as an aggregator of different domain events that used to take place separately, therefore missing out on the possible collective synergies. While the pandemic over the last 2 years has caused economic hardships and a lot of stress to people all around the world, it has also thrown up new opportunities in different sectors, particularly in digitization. The image sector is one which has been able to ride over the pandemic-created uncertainties with a lot of resilience and innovation. A recent study has shown that India's active internet user base is expected to reach 900 million by 2025, a 45% increase since the last year. The image sector itself is growing at 9% and is expected to reach rupees 3 lakh crore or $44 billion by 2024 with a compounded annual growth rate of 13.5%. These are staggering statistics. 900 million users, a growth of almost 13.5%. Very few sectors across the world have this kind of an opportunity, have this kind of a possible growth trajectory. Research and development on gaming products, animation products, and the production pipelines during the pandemic will give a great long-term, will have a great long-term impact on the industry. We have seen a huge resurgence in the areas of OTT and gaming during the pandemic. I'm happy that much before the onset of the pandemic, India Joy has decided to devote specialist attention to OTT. And I'm also a huge fan of OTT, I must tell you guys, because I think the comfort of enjoying, you know, creative content from your drawing room, from your bedroom, from the confines of your home, without actually having to travel outside, is something truly unparalleled in the history. So therefore, the potential also to grow is that much larger. And the possibilities, of course, it brings in terms of content to the viewers is unlimited. Hyderabad and the state of Telangana have continued to show success in all domains of image. In animation sphere, the most noteworthy success has been our homegrown champion, Chota Bheem, whose Netflix debut has gone on to set multiple records. I think Rajiv and the team of Green Gold deserve a huge round of applause. Telangana is one of the major contributors of VFX outsourcing to Hollywood and also to regional film markets, thanks to its most comprehensive VFX ecosystem, which comprises more than 20 academies creating a world-class talent pool and 40-plus production houses employing close to 30,000 resources. We also have the Center of Excellence to support VFX startup companies and freelancers. Government incentivizes local companies to expand their business and create more employment and mentorship opportunities and networking support from nodal bodies like TVAGA, Twaga. The ecosystem is attracting MNCs and big-scale production houses to set up their facilities in Telangana. In the last 3 years, 10 new VFX production houses have been established in Hyderabad. Hyderabad-based gaming companies have also made the best of the new market opportunities created during the pandemic. 45 companies have chosen Hyderabad as their destination in gaming sector in the last 2 years, taking the total to 80 gaming companies in Hyderabad. An Israel-based company called Crazy Labs partnered Hyderabad-based Street Labs to work with multiple gaming studios to build hyper-casual games. Hyderabad-based Hit Wicket Superstars, a cricket strategy game, has bagged the top spot in the Atmanirbhar Bharat Innovate Challenge in the gaming category. The challenge was an initiative of Government of India aimed at identifying apps made in India that display the tremendous potential to be leaders in their respective categories. The support from Telangana government to the image sector continues unabated. Though there has been a slight slowdown in the construction of the image tower due to obvious reasons, we have been able to pull back and are confident of launching the facility by the first quarter of 2023. Just to remind those people who are not fully aware of the image towers, it is a 1.6 million square feet facility, a one-stop shop for every aspect related to animation, multimedia, gaming industries. Once it is up and running, this will become the new signature landmark of our city's landscape. And I have taken note of what Biren Ghosh has said. He said, you know, 1.6 million may not be enough. We are happy, Biren, to partner with the industry. We are happy to ensure that we create more and more infrastructure for the growing sector. I am also happy to share with you that the Center of Excellence on Image that the Telangana government has jointly set up with STPI 2 years ago has made a very impressive start. Currently, the Image Center of Excellence is running the second cohort. In the first cohort, 11 startups were supported from gaming, animation and computer vision domains. Two of the Centers of Excellence, gaming startups, secured funding from Succeed Innovation Fund. Another startup, X-Quads Tech, won the Best Game Award in 2021. And with MPL and SAI also setting up shop in Hyderabad, I hope we continue to expand the gaming ecosystem here. I'm confident that all the participants of India Joy will find value in the relevant expert talks, panel discussions, and various other interactive engagements organized over the next 4 days. Let this event energize not just the image industry here in Hyderabad, but also the whole of India and the world. My best wishes for a very successful edition of India Joy. Thank you very much.